beside me. It's a two-seater, yo, can't rock.
Girl, that girl, that girl, girl, that you got ain't got nothing on.
Hey girls, it's Armani B. Welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna jump right in. The first thing I did was section my hair into four. As you can see, I have a lot of gel flakes and product buildup because I did have in a protective style. So the second step is gonna be detangling my hair before I cleanse. The detangler of my choice is Diva Curl Wash Day Wonder. I do understand that this product is a little bit expensive. It's $28. So if you can opt for a more inexpensive product that you like, you can use that. But this one is my favorite. As you can see, my hair is extremely dry. So the first thing I'm going to do is wet each section and then apply the detangler. Another reason why this product is so great is because you can finger detangle with it, and I like to finger detangle instead of using styling tools because that helps reduce breakage. Wash day routine is a lot different than the wash day routine that I uploaded last year. Obviously, as time goes on, you learn a lot of things about your natural hair, and this really does work for me. I have a perfect wash and go every time I do this routine. A lot of people ask me the question, why do you keep your hair in sections when you're washing it? And the answer is, it's just more manageable. You get to work on your hair evenly and you do not miss any areas. Each section is gonna come out just like the other. Honestly, this is probably the longest step in my wash day routine, but it's the most important. You have to make sure there are no tangles and no knots in your hair. You do not want that. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm not really the biggest fan of Diva Curl products, but I really do love their Wash Day Wonder. This is one of my holy grail products in my hair regimen. I need this to detangle my hair. It's super easy to finger detangle, and finger detangling is my new thing. I do not like to use detangling brushes or wide tooth combs because using my fingers helps reduce breakage, and we trying to retain length over here. So I'm all done detangling, and the next thing I'm gonna do is cleanse. You have to wash out this detangler using a sulfate-free cleanser, just making sure the product is completely removed. And the shampoo I'm using is Shea Moisture's Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Shampoo. This is my favorite shampoo. And as you can see, I'm using my fingertips to massage my scalp. We do not use nails. Do not use your nails. We do not scratch our scalp. We use our fingertips and we massage. We work the product in. And the reason why this is my favorite shampoo, it does not strip your hair and it's super moisturizing. It has peppermint, so it stimulates your scalp. I actually kind of like the way it smells. It smells like Play-Doh, but to me it's pleasant. I know it's weird, but whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse my hair thoroughly. As you guys know, my hair is low porosity, so I'm rinsing my hair with warm water. This is gonna allow the cuticle layer of my hair to open up. The next product I'm using is obviously a conditioner, so this is gonna allow the nutrients and the moisture to just penetrate my strands. And if you pay attention very closely, you can see that I'm actually wringing my plaits lightly, just making sure all of the shampoo is removed. Yeah. next, like I said, we're going to apply the conditioner. And my favorite conditioner is Shea Moisture's Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Conditioner. This is one of my favorite lines. I just feel like it makes my hair feel loved. I've been using this since the beginning of my natural hair journey and it has never failed me. And you should know by now, this is like going on my fourth year of being natural and I still love these products. So these are my holy grail products.
Count me up, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is all bad.
Next, I'm going to rinse out this conditioner thoroughly, following up with my favorite deep conditioner.
It's hard as a kid, I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is dope? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron get my niggas.
The next product I'm using is not in the Shea Moisture's Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore line. It's their 100% Virgin Coconut Rehydration Treatment Mask. I actually like this mask better than the one from the Jamaican Black Castor Oil line. This is my favorite mask. It makes my hair super juicy, super hydrated. My hair just feels super soft, and I love everything about my hair when I'm done using this product.
To the OGs, I'm begging you now. Was watching you when you was caving the town. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the grace, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my...
And a lot of you guys know, but most of you probably don't because I haven't talked about it a lot, I did get a haircut. So if my hair looks shorter, that's why. I actually really do love my new haircut though. Next, I'm going to apply a plastic cap, allow this deep conditioner to sit for about 15 minutes, and then I'm going to rinse thoroughly. And I'm going to use cool water because this is going to close my cuticle layer, locking in all of the moisture. Next, I'm going to begin styling, and I'm using the LCOG method, which is basically the LCO method, but I'm just going to close everything off using a gel. So first up is the L in the LCO method, and for those of you who don't know, it stands for leave-in or liquid. As both are used to provide moisture that will be sealed in, I recommend applying a moisturizing water-based leave-in conditioner to cleansed hair. My leave-in conditioner of choice is Shea Moisture's Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Leave-In Conditioner. I keep a spray bottle filled with water on hand because if you want the best results for your wash and go, the first step is working on soaking wet hair, and my sections tend to dry out and I don't want that to happen, so I just keep my spray bottle on hand. I went ahead and applied the leave-in conditioner and I'm just working that through using my fingers.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting go. Money in your palm will make you feel.
Next, I'm going to follow up with my detangling brush, but first I am going to split this section into two because it's very thick. Now, I want you guys to keep in mind, my hair is already thoroughly detangled, and the only reason I'm using this detangling brush is for curl definition. This brush is gonna glide right through my hair, and there's not gonna be any breakage occurring. The next step in the LCO method is C, and the C stands for cream. There are several types of products that you can use for your cream. Curling smoothies are a great choice. You can also use a whipped butter like shea butter. Whichever you choose, just make sure it's creamy to the touch. The cream can also provide your curls with definition and hold, so just pick a styling cream that works for your style. My cream of choice is Shea Moisture's Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Smoothie.
1, 2, 3, we lasted longer than an auction. Thought I sold it, but it ain't no way she bought it. Time to fill up the wood with narcotics. Yeah, I'm up in the trees if you need me. Yeah, back up in the gang, go for a 3P. Yeah,
back up off the game and we need 3 feet. While I mix up the magic Houdini.
The last step in the LCO method is obviously O, and this stands for oil. This is where the LCO method differs the most from the LOC method, because the LCO method works in favor of those who have low porosity hair. The type of oil you choose needs to be able to penetrate the hair shaft. The best oils to use for this are black castor oil, avocado oil, and olive oil. My oil of choice is Sunny Isles Lavender Jamaican Black Castor Oil. I'm gonna use a dime-sized amount of this oil for every section that I do. Honestly, a dime-sized amount. Do not use too much oil. You don't want your wash and go oily. And the best way to use this oil is to warm it up in your palm and then apply it to your hair. Now, this is where the G comes in, and this is the last product I'm using for this wash and go, the Wet Line Extreme Styling Gel. This is my favorite styling gel. It's very inexpensive, and as of right now, no other styling gel is in competition. I'm just keep it real. After applying the styling gel, I'm going to follow up using the shingling method. Most of you already know this is the method I use to achieve all of my wash and goes. I just take each individual curl where it naturally starts to separate in between my index finger and my thumb, and starting at my roots, I smooth the curl downwards to the end. And I repeat this until the section is finished and then all throughout my head.
Mama told me, mama, not yourself, grandma told you. 75, same color t-shirt. What? 1995, 2005. Seen it with my eyes. Dope still alive. Dope. Real mob ties. Real frog eyes. Real hoe pies. All time high.
Do like, 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 do like
Now I'm gonna apply some of this Jamaican black castor oil to my edges because this helps strengthen and promote healthy hair growth. Last but not least, I'm gonna shake my curls. This helps with clumping and it gives maximum curl definition. And that is all we want for our wash and go. I'm gonna allow my hair to air dry and then I'm gonna stretch it and I'll be back with the finished results. So that is it for my wash day routine. I'm just gonna do a few finishing touches, just using my pick to stretch my hair out even more, give it some volume. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any new video suggestions, just leave them down below in the comment section.